Okay, guys, so the video you're about to watch is kind of, it's not planned, like I hadn't planned to do it. I decided to film it this afternoon as my mom was cooking, and she had made this, like for breakfast, she made my dad over the weekend this egg with this sauce or salsa. And I was like, Mom, this salsa would taste so good on chicken. So that's where the idea came for dinner tonight. This is the first time we'd had the salsa before, but it was the first time we tried it on chicken and it was really good, so I'm glad I filmed it. Now, it doesn't go into specifics. It's kind of like a get ready with me, but like a cook with me because I don't talk. I'm not giving you, like, you guys know how to you cook your chicken, how you season it. I'm just showing you the seasonings and stuff like that that we use, but it's pretty much like to taste, like whatever you guys like. So it's not like a recipe, but it's kind of like a cook with me type video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to see more like actual recipe videos, let me know. Like, my mom doesn't use measurements like ever, so it's kind of hard to, you know, to like give you guys measurements, but we'll try to find a way. Like, if you guys like this video, it's kind of like a dinner idea is what I'm gonna call it, like a cook with me dinner idea number one. So hope you guys enjoy it. I'm gonna stop rambling and show you guys the video, but it was a success because everybody liked it, because that salsa is really good. Like, if you guys try it with egg or something, it's good with that too. But anyways, enjoy. Let me know if you guys want more videos like this, or if you want like actual recipe videos.
Tastes really good.